joining us on Kababayan Today. Kasama natin ang musical director of FASO, or Filipino American Symphony Orchestra, Mr. Bob Schroder is here, together with these fresh performers. Pakilala po namin sa inyo, Ian and Sydney are here, and we have very exciting news for all of you because FASO goes pops!
That's right.
All right. Okay, so first of all, congratulations, Tito Bob. All the FASO concerts you've had in the past, the Broadway one, I mean, a lot of good response from the community.
Yes, thank you, G. We try to bring the best possible quality of music to our community and featured like young talents like these two young people here with us.
Yes, you're continuously discovering more people that you can bring up on stage. And FASO is growing, isn't it?
Yes.
How many people do you have now?
Well, we have 60-piece orchestra now, and this is our seventh year. So we're getting close to our 10th year anniversary.
Yes.
Just right around the corner.
Okay. So bakit FASO goes pops? What's going to happen this concert?
This time we'll be playing more popular music. Yeah, a lot of them are OPM and there's some mainstream. Ian will be singing a song from a cover from Michael Jackson.
Oh, okay, yeah. Ian. I know that you're also on a hit TV show, one of my favorite actually, Fresh Off the Boat. How has that been for you, Ian?
It's been pretty fun on Fresh Off the Boat.
Yeah, what are you learning on that show?
I'm learning like a lot about filming.
Okay. Well, we love that show. All Asian Americans support it, and we're so glad that people like you are on television in mainstream America. So high five! All right. And of course, kasama natin si Sydney. Sydney, you're such a young, pretty lady.
Thank you.
Okay, I was talking to your mom, who's also Filipino American. How does it feel to be part of this concert? It's going to be huge.
It feels very exciting, nervous, getting to honor Bobby Lopez. It's just so exciting.
Yes, who is also a Filipino-American.
Yes.
Look at that. Filipino-Americans paying tribute to other Filipino-American
exactly.
artists.
That's our golden mission.
All right. Well, Tito Bob, I just want to say thank you so much for always continuously raising the bar, because the performances that FASO comes out with, really world class. Yeah?
It's a team effort. Yeah, and we will always try.
All right, so let's give details to our Kababayans. Where can they get tickets?
They can get tickets through Alex Theater. Mm-hmm. So the concert will be on November 14 at 7 p.m. And we start on time at 7 p.m.
All right, hindi po Filipino time, okay? So we have a very special treat for all of you, because Ian and Sydney will be giving you a sneak peek of their performance from FASO Goes Pops. We're going to give away tickets.
Yes.
To a lucky televiewer. All you have to do is go to our Facebook page and make sure to message us about FASO Goes Pops. All you have to do is send us a list of all their prior concerts. Okay, if you can send that to us on our Facebook page, you'll win two tickets, all right? All right, now panoorin po natin ang ating mga kabataan from FASO Goes Pops.